Tonight, former President Trump pleads the fifth as New York State probes his business practices. The 45th president invokes his right not to answer questions.